Okay, so my expectation was to see the country and get a feel for West Africa. But what I experienced was a connection with my ancestry, my history, and my past, as well as my culture. Everything I see here is in Jamaica. Jamaica is an extension of Ghana. The food we eat, the things that's growing, the cadence of the dialects, it's like coming home, really coming home.